episode of America's favorite interspecies dating show, Date Micro! I am your host, and today with us, our eligible bachelor is none other than the viral video hit, Anton Brown! Woo! How are you today, Anton?
Good, how are you?
Good. Now, let's see who our eligible ladies are today. Our three contestants, starting with contestant number one. She makes everything from bread to beer. And she is a very fine lady, but when you get on her bad side, she can get a little sour. Saccharomyces cerevisiae! And contestant number two enjoys many long walks in the GI tract. A very fun, lucky, playful babe who wants nothing more than to find a little excitement. Bifidobacterium! And contestant three, she's a fun, loving, romantic type with a bit of an eclectic personality, Escherichia coli! And on to our bachelor, Anton Brown, best known for encouraging people to hide their loved ones. Anton, what made you want to date a microbe?
Well, I'm just tired of people because people are dumb.
Anton, do you have a recent heartbreaking story with a young human lady?
Well, last week, my idol from my childhood died. It was a big D.
My love. Well, let's hope that one of our three eligible young contestant microbes can help you fill that void of losing Big D. Where Anton gets to ask our three lucky contestants some questions. Go right ahead, Anton.
Well, I have a question for contestant number one. Where would we go on our first date?
Well, I may be small, but I have a big appetite. I would take you out for a really fancy meal. I know a cute little place we can float to from the lab with lots of fruits, honey, grains, and starches. I'm not really into that whole low-carb thing.
Okay, I got a question for number two. What separates you from the rest of the microbes here today?
Well, when I'm not busy saving the body by restoring good bacteria that happened to be kidnapped or murdered by diarrhea, radiation, chemotherapy, antibiotics, etc., I actually enjoy long walks on the GI tract, candlelit dinners, and painting. I'm the perfect mix of sexy and cute.
Contestant number three, you're E. coli. I heard some bad stuff about you. I heard you kind of nasty. I'm really looking for a Selena Gomez instead of Lindsay Lohan. So my main question is, could you be my Selena Gomez?
Absolutely, Antoine. I will improve your immune system and fight off any viruses or harmful bacteria that may try to hurt you. I will offer you so many benefits, including vitamins, intestinal health, and diarrhea.
Did she just say diarrhea?
No, of course not, Antoine. I just want to spoil you with love until your respiratory tract is at its optimum health. Then you'll be able to sing and dance until you drop dead of a fever.
Okay, besides possibly ravaging my body and threatening another contestant, you seem like a pretty nice bacteria.
And so ends our first segment of questioning, and we will continue with questioning after this commercial break.
Hey D here, we all know I'm the most interesting man in the world. I'm gonna tell you about my bro, the most interesting fungus. He's a good mother and a good father at the same time. He's the only yeast that's used to make your breath smell good. His cell wall is stronger than Berlin's. He coined the phrase, "Are you chitting me?" Pizza did not become famous until he was put on the slice. And he knows Papa Smurf personally. Such a good guest, he always BYOBs.
And we're back to
Date a Microbe!
For those of you who did not join us for the first segment, our eligible bachelor is the famous viral video star Anton Brown here to continue his questioning for our three lovely contestants who are all, as you should know, microbes. Go ahead and continue, Anton.
Okay, for contestant number one, I like to party, so I need to know what we would do for fun.
With all the sugar I've been gobbling up lately, I've got plenty of alcohol lying around the petri dish. So we would start by having a few drinks at my place. Then, once you start to get a little tipsy from consuming my waste products, we could go see a movie. But I'd rather take the party back to my place and watch something on Netflix. The Beauty and the Yeast is always a classic. Or maybe that movie that got all that Oscar buzz, Yeast of the Southern Wild. If you're lucky, you might get a peek under my cell membrane.
For contestant number two, are you an easygoing microbe, would you say?
I would like to think that I'm fun. I maintain a simple lifestyle within the human body, specifically in the intestines. I play an enormous role in protecting the conditions within the intestines, from preventing diarrhea in infants and children to helping adults with travelers' diarrhea. What makes me a great candidate for you is that I'm not only easygoing, but also really versatile. How so? Well, I don't only live within humans to help them out, but I can also be grown outside the body and then taken by mouth as medicine.
Okay, for E. coli, I remember like in the last question I asked you, you had like this deep rasp in your voice, and it was kind of creepy. Like, you kind of sound like you wanted to kill me. Are you all right?
I only offer benefits, Antoine. Don't listen to that no good bifidobacterium. I'll take care of you later.
And so ends the questioning. Stay tuned to see who Antoine chooses as his eligible bachelorette after this commercial break. Questions from our eligible bachelor, Antoine Brown, and now we have come to the moment everyone's been waiting for, his decision. Go ahead, Antoine.
Well, I like all the contestants, but I'm gonna have to go with E. coli, because I like to keep things exciting.
And you heard it from him, folks, our winner of today's game show, Date a Microbe, is Escherichia coli!